Good morning, everyone. This is Doc Stout, back with Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. Gonna take another shot at the second boss. I will probably be recording this in segments. After all, I don't think that the YouTube watchers are going to want to watch me struggle against the second boss every time I get stuck with cards in my hand. So, yeah, let's try for a first attempt.
Faerlina is training acolytes to worship me. Her job is very important. Do not disturb her.
Now, yesterday I went in here with my Warlock deck. I haven't really made any changes, but I am going to change my strategy a little bit. I need to empty my hand, even if playing something out seems like a bad play. I can't hold back, because her ability just blows me out.
Gul'dan versus Grand Widow Faerlina!
I mean, that means that sometimes I'm just going to lose to bad top decks.
Without question.
Ugh.
Your soul shall be mine!
I guess we'll throw those back. If I can overwhelm her real quickly with Murlocs, that's much better. Like, if I could just curve out here without her just blowing up my board, this should be fine. Need to get rid of that Hellfire, though.
Bring out your dead. Bring out your dead.
Yikes. Alright, looks like I'm going to be a control deck for a little bit here. Okay. Yeah, this kind of sucks. Bom, 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 bom. She'll be able to missile one of my guys. Yeah, I guess I just gotta kill her dudes. I don't think I like it very much, though.
Job done.
Because now she can already rain a fire with three missiles. Oh, that was a mistake. I'm feeling a little better about my chances. Okay. Yuck. I'm technically winning. I hate to leave this many cards in hand, though. Five, I'll be able to...
Join me in death.
Alright, so... I guess I Murgle. That's just gonna get lost. Interesting. No, we're not going to give that thing haste. I guess I just hit her. Stop thinking and just hit her.
Job's done.
Okay. That was a mistake. She doesn't have a taunter. I just kill her here. Yeah, let's not get fancy. Boss down. Okay, so I lost to her one time. Let's see what I get.
Means nothing. The Spider Queen will dispatch you easily.
All right, not bad. Let's see what we get. Narrowbar Weblord, two drop. get two of them. They're 1/4s that make minions with battle cry cost 2 more. Yeah, she played that against me last game and kind of screwed me over. Alright, I'm going to take a little break, and in a few minutes I'm going to be back and going to go after the Spider Queen.